And he called me and said, hey, I see something that's done quite, you know, doesn't look quite right.
A veteran story of resilience and strength. How a routine checkup saved his life Thursday on WAVY News 10 at 6.